To the casual observer, it's not hard to see that the exterior of the old visitor's center at Mark Twain Lake has changed during the past 2 weeks. However, by this time, it was expected that the structure would only be a memory. Sandra Spence, operations manager at the lake, explains what delayed the demolition of the building.
We had an air quality and asbestos report that needed to be completed to show that there was no contaminants in the building before the building could be demolished. And those permits have come back from the State Department of Natural Resources, and we are moving forward to take the building down.
Will the delay put a crimp in the anticipated completion of the new visitor's center by Memorial Day of 2010?
No, we're not anticipating any problems with that. The demolition is moving right along, and so will the rest of the plan.
For additional details, please see the accompanying online story or the Thursday, September 17th edition of the Hannibal Courier-Post. For the Courier-Post, I'm Danny Hinley reporting.